smile of these little kids keep you going, but it's still the approval of your mom that you're at. Being your very best for those who are watching you is already starting to feel like your purpose. This will feel right. It will feel intoxicating. It will be very hard. But you will continue to take on this pressure, and this is only the beginning. At this point, you have no idea who God is. He has faithfully surrounded you, but you don't even realize it yet. Sitting in a quiet room with a friend who will still be by your side 10 years later, you answer a simple question. She asked you if you had been saved, and all you knew to say was yes. I walked down an aisle as a kid and ate a cracker and had grape juice, so I thought I was saved. God is someone who you pray to before you go to sleep. This is all you know. That is all you know to know. But even these prayers hold purpose. Little did you know where they will take you. You already have faith, but you have no idea what you have faith in. You're already being pursued by God who knit you together and called you His. But you still don't know this could be more than a nightly prayer. You don't know that this will become the most important relationship. But just wait. It overwhelms me to think of all that you're about to walk through. It is extremely painful and very confusing. You will live out your mistakes in front of the world. You will be picked apart completely. I wish I could tell you that it goes away, but it's actually just gonna get bigger and bigger. And you're gonna start feeling smaller and smaller. You will feel like you've lost everything, but know that this is to gain the very things that He has for you. You will learn that He always provides. You will give every last piece of yourself to the people around you, hoping that this will leave you feeling better about yourself. Even this without God will be empty. You will show up and give your heart. You will give every last ounce of your energy on stage. You will think that these loud screams for thousands of people will be the very thing that saves you. This will feel enough. The stage that felt like your purpose, it's only a tool that helps you walk out your purpose. This will take you many years to learn, but you will get there. You will turn to a lot of things that will feel right in the moment, and you will learn the hard way. Almost all of it will leave you completely empty-handed. You will fight shame, and you will fight guilt. It will take you years to learn that your identity is rooted in something so much deeper than the decisions you have made. It will take you time, but you will find freedom here. You will learn that your truest identity is loved and chosen, and is the chosen daughter of God. Over time, you will learn to sit here. This will bring the peace you have been searching for. You will push through the next several years searching. It will feel like an aimless search at times, but please hold on. 8 years later, you will be sitting in a service and everything within you will shift. The God that has been pursuing you all along will feel tangible. The Holy Spirit will speak louder than anything that has ever called for your attention. On your 23rd birthday, Jesus will become real to you. More than a nightly prayer, more than the strength of your friends, more than the name in a devotional, He will become real. It will take you 8 years of falling and trying and hurting and questioning, but you are going to get there. You will learn that affirmation of others will never be enough. You will learn that pleasing people is not your purpose. You will learn that God's heart for you is so much softer than this. He doesn't want you to pull it all together to show people that you are enough. He is simply calling you to walk faithfully in a way that allows others to see that He is enough. Selena, you are enough. Not because you've tried hard, not because you have loved hard or put on your best face, not because you have been given a large platform, and not because others who tell you that you are enough. You are enough because you are a child of God who has been pursued from the very beginning. You are enough because He's great. grace has saved you and it covers you. Every good thing you do will flow from this truth. What you give to others will always be an overflow of what he has given to you. Selena, you don't have to try so hard. You can rest. You can have faith in a future that is secure, not because of your own striving, but because of the grace.